Yeah, he's not banded. Good. I don't know if you've all seen banding before, but they get, with hummingbirds, we put them in a stocking, which keeps them a little quieter. It's easier to handle. The bird is a ruby-throated hummingbird.
Okay. What do you measure on the birds?
I measure the wing and the bill and the tail. And then I also look at the, see if the bird has any fat, mm-hmm. And I look at the molt, and I weigh it. This guy probably just came out of the tropics recently. I doubt this bird spent the winter here. We don't know that for sure. We think that by now the winter birds have left. And these birds are coming out of the tropics.
Where would he be on his way to?
Well, that's one of the questions that we're trying to answer. I don't see any fat on him. And this guy is, he's not a bad weight, but definitely doesn't have any fat. He's 2.83 grams, which is a little more than a dime. See how pink it is? But this bird has just finished his molt. Stick your hand out, I'll let you let him go.
A little lower leg.
For a minute. There he went. Bye.
Now, how do you tell the male from the female?
Well, the male has the red throat, the red ruby throat. Okay. And you can see she has a completely white throat. I don't band many females in the summer. I mostly band the females in the winter, and mostly it's males, and make sure the band is on right, and that it turns. It's got a letter and five numbers on it, and it spins. You have to make sure it spins, make sure it's closed right. The female's actually a little bit bigger. She has a longer wing. The males don't weigh as much. They don't live as long. Uh-huh. They kind of burn out quicker. Even though the females do all the work. The females build the nest and raise the young, incubate the eggs, they do everything all by themselves, and they raise two broods here in South Carolina. But they live longer than the males. Average for a male is generally probably about 3 years. A female, it's probably more like 4. But there are records of males living between 7 and 8 years and females living 9 for ruby throats, which is a long time for a little bird.
That is.
Especially when you think they make such a difficult migration.
What does the band weigh?
There's 5,500 to an ounce. So not very much. He wants to let her go. If we tilt them forward a little bit, sometimes they'll stay. Just hold your hand real still.
This is great, though.
For y'all got what you're paying for.
Could you feel her vibrate?
Yeah.